Easy now. Okay, good. Making progress. Shit! Company's here!
Assault, guys! Well, we still have the element of surprise.
Guys!
That's here. Not what I meant!
There is no escape! Hit them out!
Chloe! got that!
For sake.
Shit!
Piss off!
I'm gonna pull myself up!
idea was this?
Yours!
Right. Come on, run to the train, it's just ahead.
Trading the Tusk for a bomb? Commandeering a train? Must have taken us all months to plan this.
Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up. I think we're almost there. Won't budge.
Let me help. Oh, this is really heavy.
Go. I got it. Okay. Your turn. Oh, it's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy.
You can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming?
Okay, you go. That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on. No.
No, no, no.
I've welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it. Come on!
There must be another way. No, if you've got any ideas, I'm all in.
Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
A switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train. Buy us some time.
All right, sounds good.
Shit!
We'll need a ride.
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch. We don't have time for this.
Hey, back at it. Can you give us a minute?
Shit, train's getting closer.
We got this.
That's it, we're clear.
All right, back to the switch.
Push!
Come on, come on, come on.
Shit, Nadine! I gotta get to her.
Wait. We have to, I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
Shit!
God damn it, go!
I'll feed them the bank.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, there's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings. Well, shit. Can't believe that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit! Shit! Oh god!
What took you so long?
Had to catch a train, love.
Now, I've always considered myself a patient man. But you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done. You never should have left!
Shut up!
You'd risk your lives, and for what? A city of peasants!
Christ, you're insufferable!
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again.
You're nothing but arrogant ass!
Come here! Shit! Hold still! Come back! Fight me! We could have done so much together!
I've seen it too close!
Damn it!
Get him!
This is my land! What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb! I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Nadine!
Let's finish this. I'll make you suffer! Don't fight! One should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now!
Oh, shit!
And you!
Nadine!
Now
I'm coming.
You have a conscience!
You should have to go now!
Punch!
Gotta get up! Oh no!
will destabilize the government. The sheep will need their shepherd, and you will have died in... I will die a thousand deaths before I let you win!
Oh, shit! Friendly reminder, the bridge!
Shut up and fight!
Let's finish this!
You piece of shit! You've ruined everything! Everything! My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
We're done here.
You think you've won? War will rise up. Like the young king, you have achieved nothing.
It's like you said. Progress demands sacrifice.
Frazer, we need to go.
Smug little shit!
Run! Come on!
Start climbing, please.
Jesus!
Oh, Sam! All
right, climb up, I got you.
Oh, my God.
It's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on. How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Oh. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline? Conquer the weapons trade?
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this, treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner?
Right.
Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my God.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're ow!
Okay. Jesus. That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous
yeah.
finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious.
Guns close doors to the system, yeah. Come on, we say we're not with them. We're solid and we don't need to kick them. There's no southeast and western. Yeah, guns close doors to the system, yeah. Come on, we say we're not with them.
I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.